Reu Njogu wa Njoroge nyareganite na ndeto ciegie Mûhiki uyu ugwito Pauline wa Mugo uria ukoriro agitrend kiroko kio muthi. And this was after she contacted Safaricom akimera ati mamuteithie ku restore contacts shake. Akiuga there's a certain contact in her contact list ya Njogu kia V8 uria akiuga ati Njogu ucio arari sponsor wake, but sadly she lost her contact na reu her rent is due na Njogu uyu no afate ukoro akiriha rent yake, being that he is her sponsor. Naru, she sadly lost the contact. Naru, she had contacted Safaricom akiugati mawakimuteithia kurestore her contact. Muno muno ino ya Njogu uyu areta Njogu kia V8. Na after the story went viral, ya domai koliro makira Njogu wa Njoroge atikana uyu nike aradiririo haha atinue oradiririo ni Pauline akimwita Njogu kia V8. Naru Njogu wa Njoroge ni aikoro akirespond na gutheria akiuga asha usio tike, that must be another Njogu. Na ni akoro akira mafans akiati he's now addressing the nation na akimera usio tike he is not the Njogu that is being referred in that text, or rather in that message ili akoldre gitungu kureo Safaricom by Pauline akienda mamucokeria contact yake ya Njogu kia V8. Na Njogu ni akoro akiregana na ndeto ici akiuga ke he is not that Njogu ketiwe sponsor wa mwiritu uyu ugwito Pauline. Na he has shared this akiuga, I have called this address to the nation to categorically deny that I am the Njogu kia V8 referred to herein. Safaricom PLC kindly inbox the Mubaba's digits to our sister. Na ni uhoro akoro wa gucanjamura mafans ake muno tondu nginya he has reported the post that Tuko had shared earlier today, earlier in the morning. Iria ekuonanagia the message that Pauline had sent to Safaricom akima request wamucokerie contacts cia Njogu kia V8 uria ni sponsor wake. Na riu mafans ni magikorwo magiukirira Njogu makimwira asha okorwo nike agitikire tu guti mundu ukumuria, na angi makimwira rule number one is deny, deny, deny. Na angi makiugania kawega muno gukorwo agiclear the air tondu ni mamegwiciragia nike. Na Pauline Njoroge ni agikorwo akira Njogu wa Njoroge ati you must accept this responsibility or we will call for national maandamano. Na agita karago muraya magithekerera Njogu wa Njoroge. Na uru Njogu ni akorwa akiuga ati asha ketike Njogu kia V8 asha he's not the one being referred in this matter to a sponsor wa Pauline. Na koguo andu matie kumucogotha makimwiraga ni arietho ni Pauline. Na nduga kiriganiro go subscribe for the latest and trending Kikuyu celebrity news. Never miss an update. Subscribe now.